We are commemorating Hazrat Mevlana on his 747th Fuslat anniversary. Time of benevolence. When a person turns to seeking good, no evil remains with him.